Because unfortunately, abortion is illegal in Iran. You can't get an abortion. And it's terrible. It's one of the worst things about Iran, women's rights, abortion. If a girl, not a woman, a girl, gets raped by a guy in Iran, not only does she have to have that baby, right? She then has to give the rapist visitation rights to the child. Oh wait, shit, that's Alabama. I got it wrong.